In the video, there's a boat with a crane on it. The crane starts lifting out loads of old, wrecked bicycles from the water. It's surprising to see so many bikes that got left or thrown in the canal. The boat and crane make it much easier to get these a lot of wrecked bicycles out. By the end, you can see a big pile of bicycles that they've collected since the beginning.